DRT. What is it? Demand responsive transport. It's a flexible mode of transport, somewhere between a bus and a taxi. DRT is an excellent complement to public transport for individuals traveling during off-peak times or who live in poorly serviced areas. The service runs on demand. You can book when and where you want, and buy tickets in no time using your phone. It's also safer, as people can wait inside for the shuttle to arrive. Transport operators benefit by eliminating largely empty buses running on quieter routes. Smaller vehicles also emit significantly lower levels of CO2 and reduce costs. DRT can improve access to opportunities and services for the community. Companies can also organize their own DRT services to attract new talent to locations that are not easy to reach by public transport. DRT is particularly useful for people living in remote areas because it answers some of the needs of an aging rural population and prevents the use of private vehicles that account for 60% of road transport's CO2 emissions. A study shows that, theoretically, combining DRT with public transport could prevent 9 out of 10 car journeys in an average European city. DRT is booming. We can see prime examples throughout the world. We've made a free online course on this fascinating subject. Enjoy!